Are you looking for ways to get rid of back acne fast and naturally? Back acne is an annoying and painful condition that poses several health and cosmetic problems. Triggered by increased hormonal activity, cosmetics, genetics, certain medications, stress, imbalanced diet, oily food, dairy products, lack of sleep, trapped bacteria under skin, and various situational and environmental factors, back acne occurs when the skin on the back breaks out into pimples, blackheads, whiteheads on chin, cysts and lesions. Today's video will discuss about how to remove acne scars on back and chest. 1. Use lemon juice. One of the best ways of getting rid of back acne is application of lemon juice. Extremely rich in citric acid, which alleviates scars, and vitamin C, which boosts skin regeneration, lemon juice removes back acne quickly, in less than 24 hours. To remove back acne with lemon juice, simply take a fresh lemon and squeeze out its juice into a bowl. Dip a sphero cotton ball into the juice and apply directly to the acne, leaving it on the acne for 10 to 30 minutes. Rinse the area with water and repeat regularly to eliminate acne scars. Remember to use fresh lemon juice and not bottled lemon juice, which contains preservatives that negate the potency of the juice. Do not expose the treated area to the sun without applying sunscreen. 2. Use aloe vera. Aloe vera has astringent, antifungal, emollient and regenerative properties, which make it effective in getting rid of acne on the back. When applied on the skin, aloe vera reduces inflammation, removes skin oiliness, reduces redness of pimples and fades acne scars. To remove back acne with aloe vera, cut open a leaf of aloe vera, take out its thick gel with your fingers, and apply directly on the acne, rubbing gently for 5 minutes. Leave for 1 to 3 hours, so the aloe gel can dry the acne. In cases of serious acne breakouts, you can repeat aloe vera application 3 to 4 times a day. 3. Use white toothpaste. One of the readily available remedies of back acne is toothpaste. Richly supplied with silica, which keeps moisture out of pimples and reduces their size rapidly, white toothpaste is effective in removing a mammoth pile of pimple acne quickly. Simply apply a tablespoonful of toothpaste directly to the acne and leave for 3 to 4 hours or more. I hope these tips helps you to get rid of acne scars on back and chest. Let me know in our comment section below.